Hey guys, what's going on? Hopefully y'all are having a good one. It's raining here. It's raining here a lot, so not fishing today. But I got this GoPro in June, and I've got a pretty good video from the first time I took it out, and I realized I just never recorded an intro. So what you're going to see is me fishing in June at a spot that I really like. It's pretty cool. It's next to a couple houses, and the lady there actually throws like bread and things into the creek. So the fish eat a lot of house food. So what you'll see in this video is a bunch of different species, and I actually was using bread to catch them. So pretty cool, pretty unique, and a bit different. Enjoy.
There's a trout though. There you go. It's a fall fish. Okay, where did I put the bread? Dude, that is a monster sucker. That is hilarious. I was not intending to catch one of these guys. Thing's big. Just realized that thing's probably in the way. It's a big sucker. All right. I forgot how hard these things are to unhook. Give me a second, that's a... I mean, as if that isn't the biggest fish in the world. How's it hooked? Got it. be fine. That's a thought that was a trail. That's funny. That's funny. All right, let's see if we can't catch a trail. Let's go, trail time. Peanut butter trail time. Peanut butter trail time. Oh, a brownie. Beautiful brown too. There we go. It's a nice looking brown. Stop, 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 stop. It's pretty enough brown. Like it, pretty fish. Now let's let him go. Pretty fish right there. All right. That's how it's done, son. First trout on the GoPro. Dude, I'm gonna, that's a fall fish. Some people call these shiners. Good looking fish, nevertheless, still counts. Fall fish. Number zillion. So that was like me having to be an expert baiter. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, just a groundhog? Okay. He's a nice one too. Rainbow. There we go. Finally. Good size too. All right, let's let him go. Whew, not the best release, but release nevertheless.
All right, guys, hopefully you enjoyed that video. You know, it's interesting, right? You don't really think about using bread to catch this type of fish. I know they're not the, it's not the flashiest kind of fishing, right? I'm not throwing a lure out and catching them that way. But if you like that video, I've got a bunch of others that are coming where I do use lures to catch fish. But that's just a pretty simple spot where, like I said, there's a lady there who feeds the fish house food. So bread happens to work great. So hopefully y'all enjoyed that. See y'all.